Robots, they're made to study how machines can walk. So they make these things that there's no intelligence in the robot, only mechanical balance, more like a natural element. So I took the robots from engineers and I make artwork with this. Yeah, animals, of course. I mean, the thing is, you shouldn't think that, you know, humans were made like this, then we think everything is made like this, but there's many other kind of morphology that will give different kinds of even thinking.